stars. Look at the size of this shop. This is new. It's almost like being in a church. We're talking about a small building on the outside, but it's colossal on the inside. Howdy, hi, ladies and gentlemen. What is going on? It is Daniel Wolf here with another vlog on Animal Jam. And because I still don't have my persona ready, I am making an update, a video update about the My Little Pony Gen 5, which, and now the title is called My Little Pony A New Generation. It's about Equestria being divided in three types of equine species, if that's the term. You have unicorn, pegasi, and earth ponies. So, you know, that's just, I'm just going to give out an update based on the MLP trailer. We're going to react to that because this is going to be the first video reaction that I'm going to do with this trailer. It's my turn to present you guys this MLP trailer. I'm going to be reacting to it. All right, guys. So this is the official My Little Pony, The New Generation trailer, which is on YouTube. So I'm going to play it. I'm going to react to see what kind of trailer this is. So here we go.
Once upon a time, earth ponies, pegasi, and unicorns live in harmony.
Why can't we be friends anymore?
She just looks so freaking cute in that bed. Of course, you know, we are all asking the same question in this generation for this movie, of course.
Maybe one day we'll figure it out.
This is not even Ponyville in the background. I mean, they have a new map setting and everything. They just want to change everything, dude. But hey, a new novelty for the movie. I'm pretty content with what G4 has to offer, but this is something I will have to get used to. I could say the same for all the episodes that are possibly coming out after this movie.
What the?
Search first.
I'm sorry, if that's hair, that is obviously someone's had a bad hair day. Hair looks like a freaking worm's noodle. I'm just saying, the shadow looks like someone's wearing a noodle hair wig.
Hi, new friend!
Unicorn attack!
I have an idea. Let's add, I don't know, this part.
Hi, new friend!
That's crazy!
Is every pony playing hide and seek? I see!
Another cute mare.
It's a unicorn!
Wow.
Looks like somebody's been watching the 2020 Olympics as well.
Gotcha!
Your son is safe now, ma'am.
This isn't my kid!
You're welcome!
This is somebody's entire child being handed over to a perfect stranger by a cop.
I've gotta get you out of here!
Nice kick there, gal.
Show me some magic! I can do this.
Rest in peace, can of beans. This is how you waste food. Don't try this at home, kids. Also,
what are you gonna do with this? Eat it. Happy birthday to the ground.
Ta-da!
You don't have any magic?
We did have it. It just poof, disappeared.
Did y'all catch that? Sure. Izzy said that her magic poof and disappeared, but did y'all catch something else? The audio, it sounded like someone freaking isolated themselves in a closed room and recorded this.
You don't have any magic?
We did have it. It just poof, disappeared.
Hey.
Ow.
I'm more inclined to watch the movie to figure out why the unicorn park is a zombie park. Now leaving Maritime Bay, so now I know the name to Sunny's hometown.
Izzy, we're going to Zephyr Heights. Pegasus City?
Well, y'all say goodbye to Clydesdale, apparently. This looks like the new metropolis for all the Pegasi, with Zootopia, Empire City, and Canterlot combined. I will also like to factor in that the fact that they had two screens posted on either side of this trailer, one on the left side showing Z-Eitz, which sounds like a German cell phone company, and to the right, the news channel of some sort for MLP, it tells me that they are doing away with pen and ink and magic just to send messages to the princess.
The Pegasus City? We need to find out what happened to your magic and bring it back.
How do you pay homage to the former protagonist of G4? You voice act and make her sound like she's Twilight Sparkle, but a redesigned version.
Pegasi are bad news.
What?
Imagine screaming at the top of your lungs all because you see a cute Pegasus flying in the air right before your eyes.
Whoa! A unicorn and an earth pony?
Yeah. Okay, well, this day just got a whole lot more interesting.
Interesting indeed. She sounds like the sister of Rainbow Dash, all right. Just saying. Also, I love your mane.
We'll need glitter.
Here is the Serious Five. Who is going to be the Magic Warrior? Pipedos, Star Scout, Izzy Moonbo, Zipstorm, or Sheriff Blazer?
Lots of glitter.
I just love the way she just turns her head to the right and just says lots of glitter in a very risque manner.
Yay, makeovers! I love makeovers!
Come on, man!
Sorta!
You don't say. I got a couple of makeover art on my Deviant page. Link is in the description, ladies and gentlemen. I think they're also trying to pay homage to Rarity because Pipedo seems to love makeovers.
Come on, every pony!
Bring forth the ultimate!
He's giving out Angry Bird vibes. This pony reminds me of Bomb from the Angry Birds movie. Along with the rest of the scene in the background, feels very nostalgic.
Challenge!
I don't play. I win.
Well, you gotta be mad! Crazy. I'll leave a link in the description for the music if you guys are looking for where I get the sound and the tone from. I just can't post it on this video because copyright claim!
Big talk for a little pony.
I think you'll find I'm average height.
First, Izzy Boo wears a tennis ball on her horn. Now we have Sunny Star Scout wearing a colorful unicorn horn on her head.
Wow.
What is going on, Hasbro? It's what the freak type of dog is that?
Bruh.
That has wings on their back. I'm sorry. I don't even know any of these people.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No photos. Okay, one photo.
Got it. Dude, every freaking mare that my eyes come into contact with, I'm already liking them. Like and subscribe and hit that bell when you do that so you do not miss another video. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching this, and I will see you all next time.